A letter for me? I never receive letters. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you. My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room. You can restore the power from there.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand, God protects me. Thank you. You may find what you're looking for in the library.
How can I find the library?
It's on the second floor of the East Wing. Take the stairs in the main hall. Oh, you'll need to unlock the door in the waiting room.
Thank you. Take care, Father. An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. Recording my progress might be useful if anything happens to me. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildburger Mansion seeking information about two girls in a photograph I received in the mail a couple of weeks ago. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness was arriving at the hospital and entering the mansion's main hall. I remember pain and then nothing. I woke up sometime later connected to a ventilation machine. And my eye had been removed. Why? Why would someone do such a thing? I don't know what the hell is going on in this place, but I need answers. Every time I close my eyes, I see those girls. Am I going insane?
Thank you. Thank you.
These girls are the same twins as those in the photo. The ones that will awaken the devil are ready for their operation. It seems like the girls are being prepared for some kind of surgical procedure. If I don't find them soon, something terrible might happen. The plaque says Anna and Emma.
Ah, we meet again.
Father, what are you doing here?
Don't you see, child? I am eating some soup. God feeds my spirit, but I have to take care of my body. Oh my, what is this doing in my soup? Get rid of this thing, would you?
I found some information about the twins. I think someone means to perform surgery on them.
I see. There is an operating room on the West Wing. Who would do such a thing?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. What is going on here? This place is infested with nightmarish creatures. I need to be strong. I can't quit now. I've discovered that a surgical procedure is to be performed on two twin girls. I hope I can get to the operating room in time. There's something dark going on, something grim.
Thank you.
What's going on here? Why is that weird man walking around the operating table with that weird chandelier in his hands?
What are you talking about, child? I don't see anything.
You don't see the man on the other side of the glass?
My child, this place is giving you hallucinations. You must rest.
I don't know what's real or what is a product of my imagination, Father.
Let me tell you a story. Hundreds of years ago, this island was inhabited by a tribe. One night, the moon could not be seen in the night sky, and the world was plunged into darkness. The shaman of the tribe, those with special blood, danced around their dead, willing their bodies to rise and walk the earth once more.
That sounds terrifying.
Thank you. That's an interesting knife you found. Do you know what it was used for?
I don't know, Father. What really matters is that I couldn't find the girls. I'm afraid I've lost their trace.
Not entirely. If my sight doesn't fail me, that knife belonged to the founders of this hospital. Their use inside the operating room was forbidden long ago, but I've heard that they are still used for autopsies. In the morgue, you might find a clue that could lead you to the girls.
I don't really want to go to the morgue right now, but if there's a slight chance of finding anything in there, I'll go.
I have heard rumors of dark experiments carried out in the morgue. Be careful.
Thank you, Father.